got an Amber Alert going on. I don't know why I said that. I wish that hadn't. I thought that was beautiful. I love the way your singing has just grown in leaps and bounds in the last several weeks, it feels like, for me. I thought that was a beautiful song choice. I love the way you're opening up the notes on the end and letting them just bloom, you know? It was beautiful, baby. I loved it.
Hey. You know how much I adore you, and I've probably been like your biggest cheerleader. Because Mariah's version is the only thing that I really have to base this off of, and her version is, you know, just embedded in my brain, I just felt on those lower, you know, when you first started, like, I know, like, with Mariah, when she's doing it, like, low, it still has some feeling in there. I feel you were really stoic, but there was no feeling in the beginning. It was just like, I don't know if you seem like not my normal Amber. You seemed a little scared. Maybe it's because you were doing her song, but she would have been up there with the, even, you know, she was going to give you something even before she started going high. And I, you know, I needed to see that. I needed to feel that, because just because you're doing, I think maybe, I don't know if you started low. I understand you wanted to go for the high notes, but today, even when you went to the high notes, I wasn't impressed. I felt you were still restricted. I didn't think it was good. I didn't like it, babe.
Yo, listen, let me just say this. It wasn't perfect, but I tell you what, I give you mad props, because I don't know if anybody could have done this sitting in front of this legend. I mean, you know, I know because I worked with Mariah for a long time. I mean, the record was number one in every country. She was maybe even younger than you when she recorded it. I mean, so 30 million copies, you go stand there and sing in front of her. And I know it's hard, because Nikki's right. In my brain, too, and I'm sitting here next to her, I'm thinking, I'm listening to every phrase, every run. But I tell you what, I think that aside for a couple of little parts there, I think you did a damn good job.
Yes.
It's hard. It's hard. I mean, yo.
Oh my goodness. Yes. 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 Vote for Amber. And that's the first thing I'm going to say. It's so funny because my mom used to sing that song to me as a baby. And I even knew it when I decided to remake the song. I heard it in the restaurant and was like, wow, this could be a huge international hit. And it just happened to be that for me. We've discussed records a little bit, just a little bit, you know. And I feel like, yeah, maybe that song, when I heard you were doing this song, I said, oh man, that her range is up. I love to hear you sing in that upper register. Mm-hmm. And I felt like, you know, maybe it would be a little bit not whatever because of that lower register. But you did some things. You made some new choices. I was like, mm-hmm, like that. Might have to incorporate that. I don't usually sing this song in America because it's more like an international thing, and then I do it. But I loved a lot of the choices you made, particularly the end. Yay, Ray Chu, for the lovely chord change at the end and how you took the note up. So, yes, thank you. And thank you, Harry Nilsson, for writing a great song.
Amber! All right, you got to tell us, because we're wanting to know. So what's racing through your mind while you're singing the Mariah song to Mariah, sitting there looking at you, knowing that she's going to judge you on that Mariah song? It was an international success, a big hit in over 35 countries. What was that like for you, racing through your mind and everything like that? Because, I mean, it's got to be an incredible feeling and a total rush to be doing that up here like that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I mean, I try not to, you know, think of the fact that I'm singing it in front of you. So I try to go to a different place. My mind is everywhere.
That's a strong mind. If you want to vote for Amber, you can go to AmericanIdol.com. You can text the word vote.